Buddy, Gamer CJ here. Where were we? Oh yeah, let's do Renvar. I'm just gonna do Renvar and Renvar Citadel and Renvar. Yeah, Renvar Citadel, Renvar Harbor. That was a mistake. I wonder why the map crashed. I wonder why it crashed, though. You know what I mean? Like, I wish I knew why it crashed. Did it run out of memory? Was it not meant to work? Like, come on, game, tell me these things. Republic, you know what time it is. Jet trooper time. Watch, they're gonna capture that area right over there. Come on, did I even capture it? No, I didn't even do it, what? It's still in my command post, huh? Nope, we still need it. No one still got one, no one got one. Shit. Get to the top. What am I at? 5. You knew that was gonna happen. One hit, death. Huh? You died. Thank you. Nope, missed. I love how we lost one. Or I'm going dark arc trooper. Well, that did not work out the way I hoped. That's the last one they got left. Haha, playing as a hero? Nope. Thank you. Well, I really hope I didn't run out of space on this thing. Actually, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm getting bored. Nah, I'm not getting bored. Just wanted to take a break from COD. Thank you.
reinforcements. We've lost control of a command post. Their reinforcements are dwindling. A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Yeah, I just want to do these four maps. Republic, of course. Bye, Decca. Bye, Decca. Bitch. Shit. This is going to be my first Jordica death? The answer is no. I am currently undefeated against Droidicus. Yep, this is, nope, they got one, of course they got one. Bye bye. It sucks these grenades don't stick. Shit. Okay, who blew him up? Was that me? Cool, I'm gonna die because of Jordica's gang glitched. Who blew? Yeah, this map is kinda glitched. If you ask me. This is technically in what's known as the Abyss. Miss again. Ya boy. I love imitating Pathfinder. Ya boy. They can keep take, but I'm gonna keep killing. Doesn't matter if they keep taking. Shit. Still got it. Same shit, different day. Droidicus are still gonna get their asses kicked. Still gonna kick those Droidicus asses. Does it matter if I played Battlefront in like 15 years? I'm still gonna kick their ass. Well, not there, but... Damn it. Okay, was that... No, that wasn't him. That would be funny if it actually was. After I said all the stuff I did. That was funny. Instead of it being a droidica, it's a missica. A glitchica. That's his nickname. Bye-bye, glitchica. I think this is one of the best maps or mods I've ever played. Legit. Because I like the... I did not mean to do that. I like the... I like the aesthetic of Battlefront. Battlefront 1. But playing it in the Battlefront 1 engine without all those extra classes, with all the voice lines, makes the game funner in my opinion. Funner's not even a word. I know funner's not a word, I'm just saying it personal-wise. It's more funner. Alright, and then last map, and then what's historical mission? I've never heard of that before. What the heck is a historical mission? Okay. See you guys later. Bye.